Elise, what's this item on my calendar, traditions overview? Looks like we've blocked out the whole afternoon for it.
Well, you mentioned that you'd like a better understanding of what it's really like to be a Carl. So I thought what might help is to have you try out some of Carlton's favorite traditions.
But I already met Schiller.
But you didn't steal Schiller, so it didn't really count.
Okay, well, what other traditions are there that I should be part of?
I've got the whole checklist right here. Shall we get started?
No time like the present. What's first?
Put these on.
But I'm already wearing a tie. Ah, the red one. Mm-hmm. Please tell me we're done, Elise. I don't think I have another tradition left in me.
Well, actually, I thought we could fit in one more before your 4 o'clock meeting.
All right, what is it? Absolutely not. Find me another tradition, one that I can do with my clothes on.
Well, there is another tradition. It's the longest standing tradition at Carleton. William Carleton himself started it.
Was he fully clothed at the time he started it?
Yes, he was.
Okay, let's do it.